One person has died following a dog attack in a rural part of Lancaster. Several others were hurt. It happened at what's believed to be a homeless encampment at 20th Street West and Avenue G just after 3 o'clock. Reports from the scene indicate the attack involved a pit bull and was the result of some sort of argument between the dog's owner and people who live in the area. It's unclear if the victim died of a medical emergency or as a result of the attack. No one has been arrested, and the identity of the deceased victim has not been released.